Hello children. Hope you all are doing well. Welcome to e-learning platform. I am Aruna Aligavi, your social science teacher for grade 5. Today our topic is coming of the British. India was famous for spices, gold, pearl and silk. In 1498, Vasco da Gama discovered a sea route to India. He landed at Calicut, now called as Kozhikode. Following the sea route, the Dutch, the English and the French entered India for trade. Dutch, French and the British fought amongst themselves, but British emerged more powerful. British established East India Company, also known as British East India Company, in 1600. After Aurangzeb's death in 1707, Mughal Empire became weak. Bengal was a very rich state at that time. So British wanted to capture this state. The Britishers started to maintain its own army in Bengal without the permission of Nawab of Bengal, Siraj ud Daula. Angered by this, Nawab declared a war against East India Company. Nawab lost the battle due to the treachery of his own general Mir Zafar. Later in 1764 there was another battle, the Battle of Buxar. East India Company won again in this battle. This led to the establishment of British rule in India. Dear children, learn and draw the mind map and also prepare for the presentation. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.